From newlyweds like Kaylee Cuoco and Ryan Sweeting to ex-spouses like Heidi Klum and Seal, many A-listers have chosen permanent ways to express their romantic feelings. Check out these celebs who got tattoos for love. Matching tats for Mr. and Mrs. Tatum. In 2009, the Step Up co-stars got inked on their honeymoon in Bali. While Channing got a few Balinese words on his side, Jenna chose the top of her foot. So what does the print mean? Side by side. Now isn't that cute? On Heidi Klum and Seal's fourth wedding anniversary, the supermodel marked the occasion on her right inner arm. The design includes Seal's name followed by four stars with each of their children's initials. Even though she filed for divorce in 2012, the leggy blonde didn't seem to regret the ink until much later. In June 2013, People magazine reported she began the laser removal process. Kaylee Cuoco and her tennis pro hubby Ryan Sweeting sprinted to the altar 6 months after meeting each other. But by the looks of Ryan's forearm, their union is definitely going to be permanent. The impressive artwork features Kaylee's name and a red heart containing the Roman numerals for their wedding date. One thing's for sure, that man has no excuse to ever forget their anniversary. Speaking of an ink-stained reminder, Eva Longoria had three tattoos in Tony Parker's honor. A 9 for Parker's San Antonio Spurs jersey number on her neck matched the one on his hand. The exes both had their wedding date in Roman numerals, and reportedly, Eva had Tony's initials somewhere else. When she filed for divorce in 2010, the actress said she wouldn't remove the tats. But a couple of years later, she was singing a different tune. In 2012, TMZ reported that Eva began removing all reminders of her ex. Angelina Jolie wears her heart on her sleeve. Or left shoulder, to be exact. The first time Angelina got body art for love, she was married to Billy Bob Thornton. Since then, it's been removed and covered with the geographical coordinates for each of the birthplaces for her and Brad Pitt's 6 children. In 2011, Angie added coordinates for Pitt. Looks like he's lucky number 7. And there you have it, celebs who got inked for love.